Magnik put the remains in a blender, mixed them with cans of dog food, then forced the others to consume it.